awas lu mati, awas lu mati, awas lu mati. Jadi nggak ngeliat gua apa? Halo guys, selamat datang kembali di Debon Gaming bersama saya Debon, dan sesuai request kalian nih, gua akan bermain game War Thunder ya. Dan sekarang gua udah di lobinya War Thunder nih guys, tapi gua belum pernah nyoba War Thunder tuh kayak apa, cuma lihat-lihat di YouTube aja sih ya. Dan sepertinya sih ini masih di produknya Gaijin ya, yang memproduksi Enlisted, sesepuhnya Enlisted lah War Thunder nih. Dan di War Thunder ini ada aviasi ya, pesawat, tank, serta kapal perang ya, sama ini Coast Fleet, ini kayak kapal kecil, kapal destroyer lah ya. Nah, di sini ada 4 guys, tapi gue belum pernah nyoba nih sama sekali, apakah dia sama kayak Enlisted atau berbeda. Ya udahlah guys, daripada gue jelasin, mending langsung saja saksikan. Tahu kan saksikan di mana guys? Hanya di Debon Channel. Let's go. Pasti pertama kali yang gue coba adalah tank army. Oh, ada type nih, US, Germany, USSR, Britain, China, Italy, Sweden, Amerika, Jerman, Soviet, Inggris, China, Italy, dan Swedia. Wow, ada Jepang, French, wow, belum kebuka ya. Jerman lah guys, Jerman, let's go. Processing operation. Ada reward. Oke. Mana? 10 booster. Oke, thank you. Booster. Oke. Dapat lagi. Gue nggak tahu sini booster ini buat apa. Season 2 buat aktivis 10% ya, battle action lah. Ntar lah guys, gue cari tahu lebih dalam ya. Would you like to complete the tutorial tank control basic? Oke, coba tutorial dulu guys. Kita coba tutorial. Gue belum pernah main War Thunder soalnya. Tank control basic, short tutorial course of basic tank vehicle T-50 weapon.
Welcome to one of War Thunder's training areas. Ooh. Here you will learn how to control your vehicle.
Okay. Sama sih ya.
Follow the waypoints to the firing area.
Oke. Kelebihan. Ini Rusia ya? Tanknya Rusia nih. T-34. Wah, tank OP nih guys. Mungkin sama kali ya, kalau sama Enlisted.
In the lower right corner, you can see a mini map which shows your tank as an arrow.
Oke. Oh, ada. Jadi di peta itu ada kayak.
At this time, a training target is the red icon on the map. Your allies' icons are blue. You can see several markers on the screen. The cursor, which the turret of your tank follows, the marker indicating the direction of the tank cannon, and the crosshairs that shows where the tank shell will hit. And only serves to help you turn the tank turret in the right direction. You should not shoot without waiting for the tank turret to align itself with the opponent. If you want to hit the enemy tank, wait for the turret to turn towards the opponent. Align the crosshair with the target. It will change color when it is over the opponent. And fire.
Intinya tuh, intinya guys, bunder-bunder ini nih. Iya, jadi kayak nunggu nyatu gitu loh.
Switch to gunner view. You can use them to get a better... The aim assist indicator in the center of the screen shows where the shell will strike when you fire a shot. It turns red if the current shell cannot pierce the armor, yellow if it is possible to pierce, and green if your shell can easily pierce the armor.
Oh, sama kayak enlisted, guys.
Depending on your target's armor thickness, the aim assist indicator changes to various colors.
Sama sih kayak enlisted nih.
One of the best ways to destroy a tank is to put its crew out of action. Move the reticule over the central area of the tank.
Center gun.
Now, fire at the fighting compartment on the tank. Yes, a hit. When a shell penetrates armor, the X-ray window appears in the top right corner. This shows the enemy tank is considered destroyed if it has no crew members remaining inside. Great! If there was any crew in this vehicle, they would be in big trouble.
The guns be loaded!
On to it.
Basic lah. Sama sih lah kayak game Enlisted. Dan sorry guys, grafiknya gue turunin ya. Takut gak kuat komputer gue. Ya grafiknya lumayan-lumayan lah. Ya lumayan bagus grafiknya. Gak barbar banget. Weh, salah. Yuk.
To capture the point, you must drive into the capture zone. The border of the capture zone is delineated by a white line circle or square on the ground.
You have
captured the zone.
And listen to that, sama.
Great job. You won. Now you're a true tanker.
Kita nggak bisa keluar dari tank guys. Kalau pesawat ya, kalau enlisted kita bisa keluar dari tank, tapi ini nggak bisa. Sedikit apa nih? Oke aja oke. Game left mouse to bottom or to battle. Ah iya. Waduh. Wah. Gua langsung main. Dan maaf kalau jelek ya guys, ini gue baru pertama kali nyoba nih ya. Jadi sorry to say kalau gue mainnya jelek. Wah, gue cuma dua nih. Tank gue masih begini. User skin standar. Chat battle, oke. Okay. Okay, so let's go. Oh, dari samping, aku dengar suara.
Forces have captured a zone.
Gua ngeliat tank. Iya. Hancur. Ah, tuh. Di. Ah, tuh. Yeah. Nice. Lagi. Hancur gak sih tuh? Oh, hancur nih. Belum. Pakai tank jelek, mending di belakang ya. Jangan sok-sokan maju. Malah. Apa. Turret. Yang mana turret? Nice. Menang. Ah, seru juga ya. Nah, kita coba sekali lagi, guys. This are a crew. Each crew you can make at the same time. Just a crew and leg. Press left mouse button to continue. Kayak enlisted banget ini. Jadi nanti kru tanknya tuh di kayak di training gitu loh, guys. Jadi nanti dia jadi lebih kayak skillnya tuh lebih naik gitu loh, lebih bagus lah. Tank gue ini ya. Ini sama ini nih. Wow. Di sini ada beta community SSR USA Blue Water Fleet. Oh, ini kapal tempur. Oh, ini apa? Kapal destroyer. Reset. Langsung aja, guys, kita perang lagi. Dan gua enggak tahu nih tank apa yang akan gua lawan. Onkyo Shinai. Oh. Ini aja lah. Battle ini apa sih? Ini. 2 auto standar random. Go. Wow, pada pasir. Blitzkrieg. Hurra. Hurra. Blitzkrieg. Let's go. awas, awas. Kamu bisa balik batu nih. Tutu. Aduh. Masa nyangkut di pasir tank gua dong? Gak mungkin dong. Nice. Mundur, 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 mundur. Awas lu mati. Awas lu mati. Awas lu mati. Dia gak ngeliat gua apa? Ah, hancur dia. Oh, dia di sini semua ngumpul. Wah, di pasir susah juga jalannya, guys. Nice. Chaos. Yes. Nice.
Let's keep the pressure on.
Nice.
Blitzkrieg is close.
Hurrah! Hurrah! Blitzkrieg! Hurrah! Nah, semuanya di tank rusak. I am the best tanker in this game. Wow, tapi sih gue cuma di belakang doang sih guys, di balik garis musuh. Oke. Okay. Ini dia uji cobanya. Wartan, apa nih? Congratulations, you have reached the modification brake system. Now you can purchase it. Oke. Okay. Finish. Update ya, sama sih kayak list. Guys. Oke, okay guys. Segini aja dulu untuk uji coba War Thunder-nya. Ditunggu aja di next video berikutnya. Dan apakah kemungkinan gue masih menggunakan tank atau menggunakan pesawat atau menggunakan kapal tanker atau menggunakan kapal destroyer. Ditunggu aja di next video berikutnya. Dan seperti biasa, terima kasih banyak yang sudah menonton video ini. Dan jangan lupa jaga kesehatan dan jangan lupa jaga kebersihan bumi kita. karena kebersihan sebagian dari iman. Oke guys, dadah guys, Debons out, peace. Thank you guys. Ini cuma uji coba doang ya guys.